We've selected some of our favorite ManyCam tutorials created by online teachers. They have fantastic tips, whether you're just starting out or have been doing it for a while and want to keep your classes more engaging and creative. So keep watching. ManyCam for Education makes online teaching much easier and way more creative. There are many videos out there made by amazing teachers, and these ones that we chose are only a few of those many. So if you want your videos to show up here also, let us know in the comment section below. And the links for the videos that we're going to show will be all in the description below. The first video we're going to show you is by teacher Samantha. She uses ManyCam with Google Slides and Google Planner. This video is packed with ideas and tips on how you can maximize your resources.
All right, so now you can see I have my feed set. I'm gonna switch to my feed, which is feed number 3. Here I am in the bottom. I have this set now for my Google Slides.
The way that she uses Google Slides and ManyCam to enhance her classes is awesome. This next video is by Jason from DigiKnow. It's a ManyCam beginner's guide. So if you're just starting out with ManyCam and online teaching, this is a great resource for you.
And we'll go to effects. This is where the money is made. Face masks. This is cool. There we go. There's a rabbit. And these are great. You might have seen, I'm always using the cat.
By the way, DigiKnow's channel has loads of tutorials and games and lots of fun things involving ManyCam and online teaching. So check it out. Video number 3 is teacher Ellie with the ultimate Lego reward.
Okay, so now I have this great little thing and I have my picture in picture. I actually want this to be down here so I'm out of the way when they're making choices.
It's a super creative way to give your students rewards and keep them engaged. Teacher Ellie also has loads of content on her channel and we highly recommend it. This video has some cool tips on how teachers can make the most out of ManyCam. Teacher Nicola shared 7 ways she uses ManyCam, so you can do it too.
So I love playing music videos in ManyCam. You can put multiple screens in one, like this, or you can even go half, you can do it like this.
Last but not least, ESL teacher Chuck gave us an awesome introduction to ManyCam and also amazing tips on how to use the chroma key feature.
Now, isn't that the coolest thing? Before I show you the green, let me show you what I can do with this thing. Look at that. Chuck Fresh, online ESL teacher. This is using ManyCam in your classroom.
That's it for today. Make sure you check out these videos because when it comes to online teaching and ManyCam, they can be really helpful. We do have a playlist on our YouTube channel with many other videos created by our community. So make sure you check that out as well. And if you want your video to be on our YouTube channel and on our videos, let us know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.